Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. It's time for Movies Out. And you know, there's a very strange thing about this month. This month seems to be a month of sequels and series. Like, for example, releasing this month are 22nd Jump Street, which is a sequel to 21st Jump Street, and also How to Train Your Dragon Part 2, which is a sequel, of course, of Part 1. But before we talk about How to Train Your Dragon, it's time to take a look at 22nd Jump Street.
Not so Slim Shady. What's up, dude?
Phil Lord and Chris Miller's 21 Jump Street wasn't really about guns, drugs, undercover cops, and getting wasted. Okay, actually, it was all about those things, but it was also about brotherhood and importance of friendship.
Hey, you wanna be friends?
Yeah, dude.
By the end of the movie, Jenko and Schmidt were not only highly trained and extremely professional police officers, but also firm friends forged in the fires of combat.
You're dead.
Yours isn't loaded, right?
No, that's no fun. All I do is party.
Take it here so I know you're cool. Have fun.
Sticking with the last movie's air of self-aware humor, 22 Jump Street will see Jenko and Schmidt investigating the exact same case they did in the last movie.
We will be going in as undercover high school students.
Except this time they're hunting for HFS dealers at a college instead of a high school.
You'll be going in as undercover college students. Somebody's cooking up a new drug. It's Adderall mixed with ecstasy.
Wipey?
Wi-Fi.
They also have more relationship kinks to work out, which means that it's time for a relationship counselor.
I'm not trying anymore.
Seriously, he's clingy, he's terrified of being by himself.
Why don't you hold hands?
You gotta interlock it though. If you don't interlock it, might as well just be friends. Not partners.
Now, people have very high expectations from this film. Not only regular people, but even the industry is expecting a lot from this film, including Universal Pictures. And that's the reason why they pushed the release date of their film, Jurassic Park 4.
22 Jump Street delves into this theme of brotherhood, both in front of the camera with Tatum and Hill, and off camera with directors Lord and Miller, who describe themselves as being in a work marriage.
Partners for life.
It's just drinking games and bonding. Why is that so painful for you?
No, you cannot hug me right now.
The two definitely seem to be a formula for success, with all three of their feature films so far managing to both impress the critics and perform well at the box office.
We Jump Street, and we're about to jump in your
इस महीने रिलीज होने वाली सीक्वल्स में अगला नाम है हाउ टू ट्रेन योर ड्रैगन पार्ट 2 का. नाउ दिस पार्ट 2 इज अबाउट हिकअप एंड टूथलेस बोथ डिस्कवरिंग अ सीक्रेट आइस केव एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स द स्टोरी इज अबाउट व्हाट हैपेंस लेटर.
One of the 100 most anticipated films of 2014, How to Train Your Dragon Part 2.
There's a whole other world of dragons out there.
Has the expectations of people really high.
Welcome to Dragon Training.
The first film landed 4 years ago and surprised many by taking in nearly $500 million worldwide.
Let's get started!
And before you could say anything, franchise, a TV spin-off, and a sequel were in development.
I guess it's just you and me, huh?
No, just you.
Huh? Focus, Hiccup!
While 2010's How to Train Your Dragon focused heavily on the relationship between Hiccup and his dragon Toothless, its follow-up lets other characters get in on the fun too.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Now, How to Train Your Dragon Part 2 releases 5 years after Part 1 released. And the director of the film, Dean Debois, he says that the character and the behavior of the dragons is actually influenced by cat videos on YouTube.
How to Train Your Dragon 2 is apparently designed to be the second chapter of a much greater story that takes the characters to new places and cultures, introducing new characters and dragon species in the process.
And with Vikings on the backs of dragons, the world just got a whole lot bigger.
He says this could potentially lead on to a third film, or further, Bonnie Arnold, who's returning as a producer for the film, states that the new adventure will show Hiccup on his journey of becoming a man and the leader of the Viking clan. It looks like if you were down with the first one, this follow-up will fit the bill.
dragons are mine now.
Protect our people. It's your destiny.
What you're searching for? It's in here.
Come on! This is very dangerous!
Are you kidding me?
Come on, Toothless!
अब हाउ टू ट्रेन योर ड्रैगन पार्ट 2 से आप कुछ सीखें या ना सीखें, मैं एक चीज डेफिनेटली सीख चुका हूं, एंड दैट इज जब भी भूख लगे रेस्टोरेंट जाओ. तो अब मुझे भूख लग रही है, मैं रेस्टोरेंट जाने वाला हूं, पर उसके पहले हम लेंगे एक छोटा सा ब्रेक.